Where do you go to for relief? Say they say, we're going to subpoena John Bolton. And then the administration goes, there is executive privilege. You can't testify. And Bolton goes, well, I said I would show up, but they get there and they keep objecting. Who do you make an application to? Because I understand you go to the justice right there. But then is there an appeal process? Is that it?
No, the only place you go for relief is you go to the bar and you get a drink for relief because there's something called the political question doctrine. And
right.
The courts are loath to step into political issues and impede. There is nothing more political and exclusively political than an impeachment hearing. So there is no way to appeal it. So I think ultimately you're probably going to see some witnesses ordered to testify, and you're probably going to see some privileges invoked. I think John Bolton is an open question because he said after the president had told basically everyone in the executive branch, do not testify, Bolton said, if subpoenaed, I will testify. See,
right.
He didn't say if subpoenaed, I will invoke executive privilege. So I think that, you know, let's see if the Senate calls his bluff, subpoenas him, and then let's see if he makes good on his word and actually testifies, or he gets cold feet, backs down, and claims executive privilege.
Would you like the opportunity to cross-examine Donald Trump under oath?
You're kidding, right? I've cross-examined defendants in RICO cases, and I literally have spent 8 hours of trial time cross-examining and taking apart their direct examination, their lies, their lives. And there is nothing more fun for a career prosecutor than cross-examining a lying defendant.